Welcome back to Let's Play Doom 3 BFG Edition, Burning Dog fans. We're down here in the pits of hell, and we're fighting a giant fucking monster!
Destroy the Seekers, and the Guardian becomes vulnerable.
Noted! Oh yes, and I forgot to, appear offline, so let me just do that before someone messages me. There we are. Don't know what even to hit them with. Shit! This would be perfect, but they haven't given me any goddamn ammo for it. Maybe this. Hey! Right, yeah, that. Oh god! This is a bad plan, and I don't know why I thought it would work. On the plus side, I don't have any grenades. Get a bead on them, he shows up. Need to fire this past the last one. Working at all? I mean, I don't want to save. Whoa, hey. Bunny hopping. God, fuck this noise. Whoa! Damn it! With a great big health meter at the top of the screen, wouldn't it? Whoa. Leave me the fuck alone! Well, there's this then. What? No! Well, you're gonna be a bitch about it. Pinky finger is getting more use than it normally does. No, he didn't even flinch. Oh, hey. Experienced players are probably yelling at me so bad right now. Fuck those guys. No, it wasn't bad enough that he had to be a giant fucking monster who could do that. He had to be a giant fucking monster that could do that and is invincible until you kill his little buddies. Oh. Ah, fuck! Was it? guess this will finally answer the question. Gives you 25 health per. Wrong gun, but whatever. Sucks. I'm not sure I've done a single damage to this guy yet. Aren't we a clever man? Almost ran into that one. Progressing at all. with luck. Well, luck that I dodged all those shots, not luck that I'm running out of ammo. I didn't hit anything just now. This. I got buckets of this. Can't even lead them. Maybe I can get an achievement before I die. Oh. Huh. That was close. I didn't think I would ever actually get that one. Was close. Kill an enemy with one health remaining in Doom 3 ROE or Lost Mission. Oh boy. Okay, so for the sake of not being here for the rest of the day, I just went and looked up the trick. It looks like I just wasn't being specific enough. Weak point is the glow on his back. I just thought that was a flag, you know, hey, you can shoot him now.
Save us.
Needed to know where to aim. I obviously need to pick that up. Before I do that, I'm gonna go get those helves. What am I doing for rocket ammo? Great, but not perfect. There we go. Backpack full of rounds. Awesome. Fuck you! Huh. can't break this one. Fine, you're gonna stay here and rot. I'm not sure how to grab that.
We are many. We are one. We are the Brilliant Thor. You know us as the Soul Cube. Free us from our eternal prison, and we will help you. Vanquish our enemies, and we grow stronger. Listen for our call, and then free us to smite down the evil.
Whoa. I'm not actually touching it. Preempt Thor, huh? Oh, I don't like the way it moves like that. Oh. It's got eyes and it's looking at me. Stop that. Stop that. Soul Cube, an artifact discovered in the cavern's excavation site. Research of the cube's origin and function are ongoing. Part of that, but I did get the important bit at the end. We are the only way to destroy Hell's mightiest warrior. You know what? That seems really important. Can't turn down the sound effects separately from the voice, and there's no subtitles, so that's about as good as it's gonna get. How the hell do I get it back out? Oh, look at that, the teleporter's suddenly working again. Get me out of this place. I kind of thought this is where it would be, or it would end. Here we are, back in the material realm.
You are too late. Hell no longer needs that portal to enter this world. The invasion will solve with only the first wave. That Hellgate is capable of sending millions of my children into your world. Soon, from Earth here and their ships, we will bring this hell to Earth.
That's something I forgot to mention last time. Oh, god damn it! Once again, I lose all my, equipment. Well, at least I still have the flashlight. Oh, look at that. I think that is a flashlight. I was told yesterday that, yes, you lose your flashlight when you go through the portal in the original Doom 3, and then you get a new one. So that must be the replacement for the return trip. Well. Alright, fine. We'll keep exploring, and in the next episode of Let's Play Doom 3 BFG Edition, we'll look for this main hellgate that Dr. Betruger has created, so that we can shut it the fuck down and end this invasion once and for all. I'm Burning Dogface, and I'll see you then.